One of 51 players ever on the men's side to appear in four World Cups. Alvarez and Jovalich, Raheem Edwards. Edwards and Takahoka spills it, and it's punched in for a goal. LA Galaxy were on the other end of that 2 weeks ago, surrendering a goal in first half stoppage time. They flipped the screen.